Let's get it. Let's get our money.
Yeah, we are all the way back down. Get my body. Area, but I know it's here. Look at that. I think the bank is this way. It's not. God. Navigating is the hardest part. Yeah, this is a trade of platformers. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I am in green. Concentrated evil. Oops. Alright, so I can't even go this way if I wanted to. I still have a feeling high jump's gonna be a thing. Colonist seal. Official seal of the Kingdom of Hollandness, symbolizing the authority of the king and his knights. Relic from Hollandness past, this item now holds little value except for those dedicated to the king's history. Very generous to give me 3 extra hearts. Now I know sitting on a bench will take those away, so I gotta be careful. Alright, I mean, we're doing a lot better this episode. I don't remember what the bank is. I wanna get my money back. That's my current quest. Maybe it is just this way. How could there not be high jump? Here we go. Yes, I'd like to withdraw 100% of my money, please.
Destio, Gio. Gio, Kalala.
Don't know what I gain out of it, and the bank is way out of the way. Like, I'm hoping it at least, like, pops back up to the town, right? Okay, Queen Station. Cool. We checked that area. Can't get that yet. So I'll have to go around. Ooh. My extra heart. Wanted to kill him. That's so much to ask. Check my map. Okay, let's see. We'll have to go all the way around, I guess. No, going this way is good. There seem to be a lot of areas to go to. Well, I guess at some point I'm gonna get the ability to swim. It says Forgotten Crossroads is up. I kind of want to try putting thorns on, but I know that it's not good. These explosions are like heavy, like it's gonna kill me. We remember the elder. I wanted to heal. I'm a little bit on edge. Not having any leeway, right? Like three hearts is enough, but two is nerve-wracking now. The two things are doing two hearts worth of damage. Like, yeah, I know that there were a couple of things that were doing, excuse me, two hearts before. See? Now, I'm like, really super dead. I don't want to die. Okay, so she went that way, I can't go that way. Ah, life. No! Ah! Got caught on that stupid thing. Oh, so mad. Okay, where am I? I need to go down through the fog and over to Fungal Wastes to get my body. Well, you might as well fast forward for the next 18 minutes while I go over there. And I can't die again. Gonna go get my body. Okay, kind of beeline it across, down, right. I don't know if I can take an alternate path to that, but we're gonna try it. All I want is some charms. That's all I want. Thank you. Okay. It didn't take that long. Alright, cool. Alright, got the body back. Got the money back. Now I just gotta get the health back. Okay, let's try to take out a new enemy. Let's not. I don't want to die again. Okay, we're gonna cheese him. We're not gonna cheese him. Hold on. I can do it. Oh, shit! Too dangerous, way too dangerous. I just want to buy my charms. Okay, gotta think for a second. I'm gonna do this. No. Are you kidding me? I can't actually take it on. I don't know what to do. I either die on that, or I die on the stupid plants that explode. Technically, if I die on this thing, okay, we keep moving forward. There's death down there, and there's death to the right. Let's just go this way. Okay. Maybe we can cheese them both. No map so far. Okay, we're getting our bearings here. Wanderers seeking death welcome. May you find swift end upon our claws. Right, it says R. Yeah. Okay. Getting the hang of it. These things are tough, though. Four hits. Not that bad. If I dodge properly. The tough part is the, okay, inspect this, here's the thing. The tough part is the, I don't remember what I was gonna say. If there's multiples, I might have difficulty. Heal up. Check this room first. Seems really bright. You know what? It's not the exploding things. One heart at a time I can deal with. Ow. There we go. That. Got. Oh wow. Mantis Claw. While sliding against a wall, jump again. Oh shoot. Wall jump? That's what I'm talking about. I knew there was something. Can I infinite jump on one against the same wall? Yeah, I can. That's sick! That is sick. I don't know what I did with that. wall jump. Wow. I want this money too. Shoot. Is it worth it? I don't know. That's really awesome. I've never been felt so rewarded by getting a wall jump in a game. What's up here? See those little tree thing here? That reminds me of what happened when I got the dash attack. Wanderer's Journal. Let's find out. Oh, it's something else. A journal left behind by a long dead traveler. The words written in are a forgotten dialect and difficult to understand. A relic from a hollowness past. This item now holds little value except for those dedicated to the kingdom's history. Wow, look at my mobility. Look how specific this is. I can't wall jump here. Okay. Actually, I wonder if I can. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked by these noobs. I wonder if I can use this dash attack to do something cool. No, okay. Might as well try, right? Gotta get used to this. My reachability is like so much now. It's good that I didn't give up. Should I go back around? I feel like I left something in that Mantis Village. This is the plans. This is where I was really frustrated. I want a bench to sit down at. That is what I want. Maybe we go into the right. We're at 28 minutes. Find a nice place to stay, that's what I want. I think I was probably talking about the Mantis Village when you're saying like big legged friends or whatever. Things. Ugh. I Ooh. Oh my god! 888. Thought I wouldn't hit me. Wrongly. Oh, I have such a powerful way of getting around now. Is there an alternate way to go here? Can't remember. Don't remember what was here. Okay, well, let's stop here for now, and, I'll keep going. I gotta get some save places or something.